like there is a good amount of I think thoughts and people perception is all about attaching leadership to something where you have a lot of people listen to you, a lot of people get follows you, and I heard people talking about that leadership is all about having followers. If you don't have a followers, you don't have a leader. So how that thing fits here?
Yeah, that's a great question, and again a great perception. Essentially, people don't follow people. People follow a powerful vision, a powerful future. When people followed the freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi or Lal Bahadur Shastri and Bal Gangadhar Tilak, all these people, it's not about that individual who is there. It is about that fantastic future of the free India. Same is true. That is why most of the time, a powerful leader will always advocate a powerful vision. It is the vision which drives the people. I want to be there. I want to be part of that beautiful big picture. That's what I am subscribing for. And that's what brings in the people. That's what brings in the followers. I may be charismatic. I may be a very good orator. But then people will just listen to you and walk away. But why should I follow you?
Correct. Okay.
What is the future to which you are guiding me or leading me?
That is
the most important thing about the leader. And the leader himself is following. If you want to be a leader, you have to fundamentally be a follower of that fantastic vision. You have to be a believer. Correct. Unless until I believe in the power of entrepreneurship, for example, or power of a leadership program in an organization where the youngsters need to be groomed into senior leaders.